Friends, I welcome you all on behalf of the Tamil Virtual University to this new course. Here we are going to learn the language, the new language Tamil, through English. As you know, I am an Indian born in Tamil Nadu and I speak Tamil. Naturally, my accent is that of a South Indian. So please try to follow carefully and understand the lessons. We take up this language step by step. First of all, we will have a look at the alphabet. We divide the alphabet into two categories. One is a vowel and the other is a consonant. First we start with vowels. You have to learn the writing also side by side. I start with the letter A. This is A. As you have the vowel sound in cut or shut. This is A, and this is written like this. You start with a circle, go down, take a bend, stretch it, and then end it with a vertical line. That is to say, it proceeds like this, goes up like this, and then stretches itself and ends with a vertical line top to bottom. Once again, we will see how to write. This is the shape. Now you have to practice it. So that you will be familiar with the form and the sound. A circle, stretch it, go down, extend it, and end. This is A. Now we go to the second letter, and the second letter O is only an elongation of A. How is that written? First, A, and then from the end we take a curve, take up, and then end it with circle. So this becomes O. Now let us see how it is being written. The same method as we followed for A, and then extend it with this curve and a circle. This is O as you have the vowel sound in the word O or awful, whatever it is. Now you have to practice it. So this is the first letter of the Tamil alphabet, and this is the second letter, that is A and O. Now you know the form that is how to write and how to pronounce it. We move on to the third letter, that will be E, as in ink or ill. We have to follow the same method. We start with a circle, go down, come up, stretch it, again take a bend, curve, go up and come down. That is to say, like a, it starts with a small circle, goes down, comes up, extends itself and takes another bend and curve and then go up and come down. This is E, the short one. Let us see how we write. This is the way it's written. Now you have to practice it. E are the first three letters of the Tamil vowels. Again we see how this is E. We move on to the fourth letter, and that's nothing but an elongation of E. That is E. E as pronounced in eel. That is two vertical lines with two dots, one in the middle and the other outside. Once again, you have a vertical line drawn from bottom to the top, stretch it horizontally, and another vertical line from top to bottom with two dots, one inside and the other outside. The way to write this is, this is E, this is the fourth letter. Now you have to practice it. Now we have seen A, O, E and E. We go further.